today we have a match of global interest for you. It's Barcelona against Real Madrid, and I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. What hasn't been said, that's been said a million times about this game, it's thrilling, Alan.
It is. You look at those two teams down there, the superstars, the sheer depth of talent in both, and yeah, it disappoints, does it?
And El Clasico is underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Roberto starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. And attack Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Willing steadily here, keeping possession. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Well, the special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Toni Kroos. And Lionel sent through. Dembele. Rakitic.
Yes!
الجول الأول ما سبته الجول الأول ما سبته عيني على الجول الثاني بالليل يا عيني بالليل
Casemiro. Real Madrid. Karim Benzema. Casemiro. Luka Modric.
Modric! It's kicked out incredibly by Ter Stegen, where he found his teammates out there.
For Real Madrid. Corner swung in.
Can it close up?
Oh, it's one to the full one.
Oh! Fuck.
We restart the game. 2-1. Ivan Rakitic. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Delivered into the box. Well, that's good defending. Benzema. Room now out on the wing. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Dembele. There is space for it. Now out on the wing. That's an excellent cross. Good defensive clearance there.
Fuck, man.
And they get it away. That is half time.